My dear Fawn, it is with great pleasure I am writing this letter to you. We have just finished building the second section of our Great Wall in the eastern provinces. I am pleased to tell you that our borders are becoming safer and that nomads have stopped attacking our people in Manchuria. I yearn to see you. All my love, Carl.